Okay, before this video starts, if you want more challenge videos and custom matchmaking, make sure to subscribe and then like the video. And then before that, go to item shop and then use my Sabota creator code. IG-AGAR. Use this code and then DM me on like Discord. I'll give you guys a shout out and you will be featured on my next video. And then yeah, I'll see you guys on my next video. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Okay, now this is the hero mansion location. I'll mark it so you guys can land here and see. It's like what is it called, east side, like east side of the map. So yeah, this is the first location, and then the second location will be villain lair location. I can't say that word, so I'm sorry if I made a mistake. But yeah, that is the second location that I will show right now. But yeah, this was actually a good mansion, but it got destroyed by somehow, but I don't know about the stories. But yeah, it got destroyed, so yeah, this is a hero mansion location. I'll mark it again, this is the location. So yeah, on to the second one, villain lair location. Okay, now we are going to abandoned villain, location, villain lair location. So I'll just mark it, there you go, this is the location first of all. I'll just show you, this is actually abandoned. To be honest, the hero's mansion looks abandoned than this. So I mean, this looks abandoned as well, but the hero's mansion got destroyed, to be honest. But yeah, this is a villain lair location. I'll mark it again, so it's B4. The first location was here. If you're looking at the video, you know this is the first location, and then this is the second location, and then yeah, your challenges will be done. So yeah, I hope I helped you. I'll see you guys on my next video. Until then, goodbye. Okay, if this video helped you, please make sure to use my creator code. It's IG-AGAR. So yeah, thank you for watching. Yeah, see you later.